How to complete this exclusive GoFest 2020 special research. GoFest 2020, welcome as the special research questline released on day 1, Saturday the 25th of July, of GoFest 2020 for Pokémon Go. This special research is designed to get you involved with the main activities running throughout the first day of GoFest, including finding Rotom and the rotating habitats. Just remember, if you want to complete this special research, you have to purchase a GoFest ticket first. On this page, how GoFest 2020, welcome works in Pokémon Go, including date and time explained GoFest 2020, welcome quest steps in Pokémon Go tips for completing GoFest 2020, welcome in Pokémon GoHow Go Fest 2020, welcome works in Pokémon Go, including date and time explained GoFest 2020, welcome as the special research questline released for day 1, Saturday 25H July, of GoFest 2020. To complete this special research, you must first buy a ticket for GoFest 2020. Once you've purchased a ticket, you must ensure that you play Pokémon on Saturday the 25th of July from between 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. local time. This will automatically unlock GoFest 2020, welcome and all of its rewards. If you don't buy a GoFest 2020 ticket or, if you have a GoFest ticket, forget to play on Saturday the 25th of July, then GoFest 2020, welcome will not unlock and you'll be unable to complete this storyline. GoFest 2020, welcome does not have a deadline once it's been unlocked, which means that you don't have to complete it during GoFest 2020. Aside from being tied to a GoFest 2020 ticket and only being one step long, GoFest 2020, welcome works just like every other special research questline, if you want to earn the overall rewards you need to complete each of the individual challenges. GoFest 2020, welcome quest steps in Pokémon Go. You can find every quest step for GoFest 2020, welcome below, including the individual challenges and all the rewards you'll receive for completing this special research. Keep in mind, however, that this section does contain spoilers, so read on at your own peril. GoFest 2020, welcome, step 1 of 1 take a snapshot of your buddy. X10 Incense use an Incense, X200 Great BallsCatch 20 Fire-type Pokémon, Charizard encounterCatch 20 Water-type Pokémon, Blastoise encounterCatch 20 Grass-type Pokémon, Venusaur encounterBattle in 2 raids, GibleMake a new friend, SnorlaxRewards, 10,000 Stardust, 10,000 XP and X2 Lucky EggsPokemon Go Fest has arrived. Once the GoFest 2020 start time arrives, you can take advantage of the habitat schedule, global challenge rewards, the GoFest 2020, welcome research, get Rotom and Unown as well as new eggs and shinies. Start by completing the Friendship GoFest challenges, finding Team Go Rocket Balloons, and catching newly released Gen 5 Pokémon. 2020 has seen several new features, such the arrival of the Go Battle League, remote raids and the Trade Evolution feature. There are also planned changes to PokéCoins on the way.